Salvadorans are preparing to head to the polls this weekend for municipal and congressional elections. Political parties wrapped up their campaigning on Wednesday. The latest national polls show the left-wing FMLN 8 points ahead of the rival right-wing Arena Party.